He's donated thousands to those in need, met with presidents.
Sorry, Donald.
Get him out.
Advised prime ministers, collaborated with pop stars, teamed up with sports stars, sacrificing his liberty in search of justice. Now, he's coming to Southend.
Forgotten the flask.